Here are this week's iFreedom News announcements.
Hey, Freedom family. I'm Sheridan Giddens, Freedom's Membership Services Coordinator. This year's theme is Count on Me. Everyone 18 and older should complete a form. Those under 18 should be included on their parents, grandparents, or guardians form and will also be issued a member number. Don't worry if there is duplicate information on multiple forms. For instance, it's okay and encouraged for a husband and a wife to complete a form because they have different member numbers. Include your member number, and if you don't have one, we'll give you one. If you don't know your member number, we'll look it up for you. If we can count on you and count you in, our membership database will be accurate and up to date.
The fifth Sunday of January is the Men's Day to Bless Us in Song. Choir rehearsal will be held this Saturday beginning at 6 p.m. New members are welcome. We are also declaring Sunday, January 29th, to be 100 Men in Worship Day. Men, please come out in big numbers. Freedom men and women, bring other men as well, whether it be family, friends, co-workers, or neighbors. We look forward to an awesome day of worship.
We're calling for mentees, mentors, and ministry supporters of GEMS, that's Girls Evolving Into Mature Sisters, to be part of this unique ministry. We are looking for participants at all levels. To become part of this growing ministry, please register online at enjoyfreedom.org. Ladies, just one more Saturday of the Women's Gathering hosted by Reverend Gail Rice. Where powerful teaching and testimonies are empowering women of today. We'll see you Saturday. As the Saturday Women's Gathering is coming to a close, save the date for the annual Women's Day celebration, Sunday, March 5th. Sister Florence Hartman is this year's team leader and is looking forward to your commitment during this special celebration. More details will follow.
Just as the women are experiencing wonderful spiritual growth through their Saturday sessions with Reverend Gail Rice, the men are experiencing the same on Tuesday night, Men of the Bible Sessions. Men, you're invited every Tuesday evening at 7 p.m. for teachings by our own pastor, Craig Melvin Smith.
Mark your calendar. Please put these special dates on your calendar of upcoming events. Let's take a look at this week's birthdays. And those were your announcements for this week. As we approach the final week of focusing on commitment, remember, motivation is what gets you started, but commitment is what keeps you going. Have a blessed week.